Been a while, huh? Yeah, it's been a while for me too. So, I noticed that I haven't been playing this game for a couple reasons. Not all of them are relevant to this video, but the one that I'm going to bring up is, and that is the stress of trying to do these missions perfectly is making this game not fun. Because as you've noticed, if you've watched the first two videos, the way to do it requires a very specific path. And that just kind of harms the creativity a bit, I think. So I'm going to not worry about that. I'll still try to do it, but if it don't work out, then whatever. Fucking cares, you know. Take it away, Diana.
The Fuchs brothers are at it again. Franz Fuchs appears to be planning to detonate a chemical bomb at a UN conference in Budapest. He's staying at the Thermal Bath Hotel. He's registered as Björn Wolf. Our client wants Fuchs taken out as discreetly as possible and wants the bomb retrieved for analysis. Security is very tight, so discretion is the key. Once you've taken care of business, we'll send a car to pick you up.
Let's see if I remember how to even play this game. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna save right here. Now, I vaguely remember a metal detector being at the entrance here, and I don't think they're gonna let us take our sniper rifle in. We could try, which is why I saved. What's up, bro?
Láthatnám az igazolványát, uram? ID card.
Yeah, I picked that up.
Üdvözlöm, uram. Fáradjon be, kérem.
Álljon meg, uram! Stop! I have to check you.
Okay, I won't move.
See, my briefcase has a rifle in it.
No weapons in here. I have to take them.
Oh. Okay. He didn't seem to be upset that I had weapons. Which is weird. Shut up. This lock. Yeah. See him? That's our first dude. And there's a guard. Oh no.
Ez egy még elkaptam!
Well, that didn't work. See, I was gonna strangle him. I done goofed.
Láthatnám az igazolványát, uram? ID card. Üdvözlöm, uram. Fáradjon be, kérem.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Third time's the charm, and yes, I am going to save after I get to that fucking door. This is exactly what I'm talking about, why I haven't been excited to play this game.
Üdvözlöm, uram. Fáradjon be, kérem.
Gonna tell me not to go over there? That time, motherfucker.
A song of
that was a pretty terrible way to die. Witness, huh? You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. You just keep enjoying that relaxation. Are you serious? I don't know how that guy even saw me. He saw me through this wall. This fucking wall. Impossible. Fuck you. Take that. Apparently no one heard the gunshot, so we're good. I think. Enjoy steam, you fuck. Oh, maybe that's how they saw. Why is there a window there? You know what? Let's do this one later. I'm sure we can come back to this fucking prick. There's gotta be another way to do it.
Welcome to the thermal bath hotel, Mr. Metzger. Please sign the register.
I see my friend Mr. Wolf is staying in room 202.
Oh, Mr. Wolf, he's a very pleasant gentleman. Here is your key, sir. You will need this key to charge room service, claim your meal, charge messages, manicures, pedicures, or pay for stuff. Enjoy your stay, sir.
This is the guy that saw me. Through a window, I guess. Hair of the dog that bit me, Lloyd! What I need to find is a security room that lets me turn these metal detectors off. Because that certainly exists. What did I say his room was? 208 or something like that? Not 208. Maybe 208. Oh, am I not supposed to go that way? Stop yelling. Exploring. Maybe there's something useful in my room. That's the wrong way. Oh, I can't find my way around. Here's my room. You give me any cool tools? An outfit, maybe? You're just showing me the layout of hotel rooms. Okay. Oops. How did I get a master key? Where was that? Whatever. I'll take it. glitch in my favor this time. I'm saving. I'm on the wrong end. Pick up bottle of poison. Well, you never know when that might come in handy. What a shitty hotel room that is. There's a secret over here. Oh, I guess that guy doesn't mind that I'm picking this lock, clearly. There it is.
Segítség! Valaki, valaki, segítség!
Stop dodging me, you fuck! Oh, for fuck's sake. Have I ever told you guys how much I fucking hate this game? Guys are ruining the fun ghost surprise. There's a fucking ghost. By you guys, I mean you, game. I don't know what the deal with this room is. See, there he is, a ghost. Did you see that?
Segítség! Valaki, valaki, segítség!
Ah! You lose. Gun has 4 bullets. What's up, bro? Sawn-off shotgun. Yeah. I'll keep that. First floor. That's the second floor. I can't read this map. I don't know where I am in relation to it. Oh, look, jewelry. Relax. Nope, not that way. What's up, bro? Where's the fucking security room? That's what I'm looking for. Here we go. Here we go. What's up, guys? What are you guys doing? Who jiggles around like that, by the way? I just want to see if this button is what I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay. How do I make you guys leave? What if I just hit it? Alright, I switched the metal detectors off. Oh, fuck. Shut up. Hang on, I gotta blow my nose. A gouge. Is this even fun to watch, by the way? I don't know if anyone enjoys watching this. Is that dead? Now he is. Relax. Targets right here? Hello. Yes, it is. Let me deal with the other dude. You just saw me change my mind and then change it again. No! Get away! Get away! Can't afford any more fucking suspicion right now. I'll blow my nose again. You know, I know how to edit all this shit out of my videos, but I choose not to. Here's an outfit that can get me places. Pick up Franz's envelope.
Hello, 47.
What was updated?
The Fuchs brothers are at it again.
You have taken good care of the heirloom in your X-ray room. I look forward to greeting you personally. We must avoid conspicuous encounters. My cover as a dentist cannot be compromised. Surely we can find our way to one another secretly. Looking forward to the glorious consummation of our plans. Your loving brother, Fritz. Where the fuck did that guy come from? The blood is leaking out through the floor. Is that where he came from? He just heard the bullet? The silenced bullet? Really? See, I put the Do Not Disturb sign on the door so no one will come find these bodies. I guess I'll just leave the sniper rifle here. I was hoping to use that. There's a spot above the pool. That's what I saw earlier. Did I just take it off? Fuck you. Oh, a bellhop outfit. That might have been handy. By the way, I'm holding like 6 different guns right now. Oh, you know what I should do? I should go to the 3rd floor and grab the bomb so I can kill him and get out. I know the bomb's up here. Somewhere. Am I just running in circles? Apparently I am just running in circles. Cool. I gotta get to the other side. I'm on the wrong side!
Good evening, sir.
Can I help you?
Wait. How the fuck do I get over here? Do I have to take the elevator? Is that it? Elevator only? Don't hmm me, motherfucker. I think we're on the right side now.
Where did you come from? Get out of here!
Aha! Excuse me, got an ass itch there? How many saves do I have left? I have 3 saves remaining.
Where did you come from? Get out of here!
Are you fucking kidding me? Did I not just equip the silenced gun?
Where did you come from? Get out of here!
Look! It equipped the wrong one!
Ah!
Thank you, door! Thank you.
Where did
Silent derp.
Get out of here!
Well, my maid is dragging this body in here. Nope. Dragging him outside, probably not a good idea. Yeah. It's time to pay our friend a visit. And where might he be? Ah, in the pool again. Let's see if I can remember how to get there. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Where did you come from? Get up.
I'm having a fucking ball here. There's blood all over the wall. Apparently bellhops can come through here. Good to know. Again, stop pulling the wrong... You know what? Let's just solve the problem, shall we? Oops.
Where did you...
I'm almost done with this game. I'm almost officially done with this game.
Where did you come from?
Open the door, please. Oh, I'm busted. Why can't I take his outfit?
Where did you come from?
Shut up.
Get out of here.
I am having a fucking time, let me tell ya. Shut up. Oh, I forgot I had the master key. Obviously, I can't kill him with this dude standing right here. Maybe I can.
A song of
yeah, I've seen it. What's up, bro? That was ridiculous. It's on now, motherfuckers. Walk away. Walk the fuck away. What happened? I don't know what happened. This game is like a random failure generator. Fucking dirty bomb. Oh, it fits magically. I'm leaving now. Draw on me, motherfucker, and you're dead. Where's the elevator? Can I walk past the elevator? No, I did not. See you guys later. I'm out for a stroll in the rain. That was terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Welcome to Hong Kong, 47. We've been contacted by an extremely wealthy client. He'd like to eliminate a certain Li Hong, leader of the Red Dragon Triad. He also wants to destroy the Triad itself. Mr. Hong is much too powerful to approach right now. You'll have to trigger a war between the two leading triads and get Hong when he's weak. First step, take out the representative he's sending for business negotiations with the Blue Lotus Triad at Chiu Dai Park. Be sure the Blue Lotus negotiator survives to take the blame. There's no information on the identity of Li Hong's representative, but it's a formal meeting, so he should be in the Red Dragon colors. He'll be on the defensive, so be on your guard, 47. Our client specifically requested to have you carry out this assassination, so kindly provide the style he's paying for.
Uh-huh. You remember this one? From the amazingly good Hitman 1. What are the controls for zooming? Huh? Maybe it's E. Let's see if it's E. It is not E. If I have to click to zoom in, that would be really stupid. Have I mentioned how much I enjoyed this game the first time I played it? It must have been a different time. Oh good, there's civilians right there. I really picked a great spot, didn't I? It is left click, by the way, to zoom. Boy. Got him. Exit point. Is that an exit point? No.
Welcome to Hong Kong.
Yeah, yeah. Yay, that was significantly easier. Wow, who paced this game?
Diana here, 47. Things are moving in the right direction, but the Triads are desperate to avoid an all-out war. They're holding a summit on Red Dragon Turf to negotiate a truce before things get out of hand. The meeting's at the Wang Fu restaurant, a heavily guarded Red Dragon property. The Blue Lotus negotiator is an older male who'll be arriving by limo. Take him out to preempt the truce talks. We want the Red Dragons to take the blame, so we can't have any Blue Lotus members around as witnesses. Get rid of them all, 47. This one doesn't have to be pretty.
Yeah, yeah. You might recall this one as well. This one, unlike the one I just did, is significantly different from the original. Although the idea is pretty much still the same. Oh, here comes the car. The guy just phased through the car. I hate this game. It's bad. It's really bad. Everything nice I said about this game, I was fucking wrong. Check out my stealth skills. Very convincing in this outfit. Yeah. How am I not... Thanks to really great pathing, that response was possible. Shut up. Where am I going? No, this is the wrong way. Right. Right below me is a guy I need to kill. Load that again and get him a one shot rather than 10 shots. Got one. There he is. Oh, was I too slow? Oh, my cover has been blown. With who? Yes. Yes. No. Thank you. Let's needle him. Great success! Seriously? Why can't I get in the car? Or put a bomb on it? Get out of my way. Did he have something? Did he have car keys? To have the bomb remote out. Nope. Great game! Great fucking game. All that running for fucking nothing.
Diana here, 47. Things are moving in the right direction, but the triad...
Two more to go. Who's fucking left? Really? I don't even know what's happening anymore. I'm leaving. And I'm leaving dressed as you. Go fuck yourself. Try and stop me, motherfuckers. That was terrible. This game's terrible. Oh, fuck off.
The triads are ready for war, 47. But the Hong Kong police is stepping in to preserve the peace. The chief of police himself is presiding over a meeting of delegates from the Red Dragons and the Blue Lotus at the Chung Chow Fish Restaurant. If you eliminate the Red Dragon negotiator and then frame him for the murders of the Chief of Police and the Blue Lotus negotiator, war becomes inevitable. Even the police will align themselves against the Red Dragons, making Li Hong vulnerable at last. Security's obviously tight because of the police involvement. Remember, 47, the hits are important, but they don't do anything unless the Red Dragons take the blame. Watch yourself, 47. The Chief of Police and the Blue Lotus Negotiator are pretty tight and won't be easy to fool.
This is the mission that made me quit Hitman 1. Let's see if it makes me quit Hitman 3! There's homeboy. What's up, homeboy? Give it to a kid with asthma. Perfect. seriously. Look at his fucked up ladder climbing hands. I guess I can't go down there yet. Oops. Something down here? Ow. Yeah, that's what I want. Give me that rat poison. Look at his fingers. If you guys moved, maybe I need to be dressed as the Red Dragon Negotiator. Let's find out, shall we? Down the hall. Stupid outfit. Look like a bad guy from a 90s martial arts movie. All right. Let's find out if this works.
Really?
It doesn't. I have to be dressed up as a soldier, maybe? What the shit do I get down there? Seriously. Alright. Oh, you just walked into each other, sure. Why is there a taxi on the map? Why is that significant? Wait, I was gonna say, maybe I could snipe them, but I still have to dump the medallion in the restaurant, so... Well, that don't work. Maybe I can just sneak around them. Fucking sniper. I have no idea how to do this, because these two guards are not leaving. And they keep showing taxis, I don't know why. I can try sniping just to shake things up. I'm at a loss for what else to do. That downstairs area has a cook's outfit. And with that, I can get in the kitchen and poison, but... I have to actually be able to get down there to do that. No shot. No sniper shot whatsoever. What? Maybe I should just go in as the negotiator.
I'll hold your weapons.
I don't know how I'm gonna kill him now.
I'd like to use the washroom.
Momente, here's the key.
Where is the washroom? That's not the washroom. That did for me.
Ah, Maya. You're not the man I was expecting.
Mr. Hung prefers to play against expectation. I like to talk business with clean hands. Will you excuse me?
No problem. 我等一等.
I have an idea now. Depends on if they let me climb this ladder or not. That didn't work. I don't know how to do this. Why are you following me? Will you follow me over here? That's right. Follow me over here for some reason. I don't know why this is working. Come on. Oh my God. I don't know what's happening right now. What is happening right now? You know what? Follow me. You know what? I'm gonna look this up while they're just standing there. Every strategy just says go in the basement. That's right. Walk away. Very far away. Now you. Seriously? I know this is fucking thrilling. I'm waiting for that guy in the background to walk away in case you couldn't tell. Cool. Let's restart the mission. Maybe they weren't supposed to be like that. Look, no guards! It makes perfect sense if you don't think about it. This is a terrible game choice. I don't know why I decided to play these games. This is so fucking boring. I know no one's fucking watching this. I'm barely watching it, and I'm fucking playing it. Terrible choice. Terrible, terrible, terrible choice. Still waiting for the chef to show up. No rush, dude. See, that's him right there. Taking his sweet fucking time. Nighty night, motherfucker. I didn't get the rat poison, did I? poisoning their sideways drinks by just dumping it on the floor.
The triads are ready for war, 47.
Feel free to drink your poison at any time. I win! Yay! So silent.
All the pieces are in place, 47. Li Hong's in the back center corner. He's hunkered down in his stronghold. We did have a man in there, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Assassinate Hong, get his jade figurine, and come on home. You've got to succeed on this one, 47. There won't be any second chances.
I have no memory of this one whatsoever. Place again. All right, well, let's just try what worked last time, shall we? No goods this time. Cool. Got a kitchen timer on it when you try to hit the lever. That's not annoying at all. Why is there a ladder here, by the way, except because of video games? Everywhere. There's a brothel. What the shit? Am I not even in the right building? Oh, the mansion must be through the restaurant. That's my guess, anyway. What's up, dude? Oh good, I have to reach the second floor. I think that's what I've figured out. So here's the confusing restaurant.
Sanzo Muna, we are closed.
I wonder if you could answer a question.
I don't know anything. I don't know anyone. Whatever you heard about this place is all lies. My stomach is in pain. So I don't have the patience to sit and chat.
I'm sorry. I wonder if you could...
CIA sent a guy. He wondered. Now he's locked up in the basement. You didn't hear that from me.
Who locked him up? Li Hong?
Never heard of him. Why don't you... Oh, my stomach. Excuse me. Do yourself a favor. The brothel got a new girl from the mainland.
Stellar.
Why don't
you
go and see her?
Someone's got the duties. Excuse me. Fuck off, please. Do I want his outfit? I thought you said your stomach hurt. You just had to pee? Where's the brothel? Is it this way?
Ah, I see you have a pass. Enjoy your visit, sir.
先生, 请跟我来啊。
I will.
Follow me, sir.
What's up, guys? Why are you walking like such a weirdo? I should save. What a brothel.
Ah, I see you have a pass. Enjoy your visit, sir.
I hear you've got a new girl from the mainland.
No.
My Chinese is a little rusty.
Girl for you?
Yes, new girl. Girl called Mei Ling.
Oh, Mei Ling. Bapo. Nice girl. Very nice girl. Holy hoya. This way. Follow me.
A lot of following so far, and a lot of phasing through solid objects. Oh, is she just standing right here when you're talking shit on her?
Oh, 你听话，八婆唔系捉你翻嚟。Beautiful flower.
Follow me, quick.
You're not going very quick.
You're a foreigner. And you understand. You listen, you have to help me, please. They kidnapped me. And they brought me here.
Yes, it's possible. Listen, I'm looking for a certain jade figurine. Any idea where I might find it?
You want a jade figurine? The last guy who wanted it has been tortured in the basement. If he's still alive, he can tell you. But then you just need to get past Nihon's godson. And that is almost impossible. Then there's Nihon himself. With that crazy sword that kills with one touch. Survive all that, then you just need a combination. And I've got that.
Then give it to me.
First, you get me out of here, and then the combination is yours.
Let's go.
How are we going to do this? I'm saving again. No, not load. Okay, so I'm gonna give you a quick rundown of my plan. It goes like this. I'm gonna get to the basement, somehow. That may involve killing a guard and taking his clothing. Once I have that clothing, I can get probably all the way up to Li Hong. Then I'm gonna shoot that motherfucker in the head. Then I'm gonna go for the safe. Then I'm gonna leave. I don't know what just happened. How do we get down from here? Oh. Jump across with me, lady. You can do it.
Wait! It's too far! I can't make it! Say it, say it. Here I come. Okay. Pick me up! Fast! Hurry!
Panty shot. I still don't know how this gets us out of here. It doesn't! Gonna go around. Cheating lady. This ain't gonna work. There's gotta be something in here we can do. Cause a distraction. Why? Why has my cover been blown?
You'll pay now!
Can someone help me understand this game's bizarre logic?
You'll pay now!
Shut up. Oh, what is this? I'll take that. Uh-huh. Oh. What do I do with the poison? Huh? Do I give them the shits? Get you up. You haven't made the jump yet. Penny shot. I don't know how to tell her to wait. That would be really helpful. Doing.
Wait, wait! It's too far. I can't make it. Sailor. Here I come. Okay. Pick me up fast. Hurry.
Reading right now, if you couldn't tell. Oh my god, this mission is fucking ridiculous. Oh, good. There is no strategy. Except be good at sneaking. Or kill those guards. I'm probably going to do one of those two things. It's probably going to be number two.
Wait, wait.
Oh, and apparently there are four safes. So, you know, wonderful. Can we make it? Should I save? How many saves do I have? I have 5. Fuck it. Don't turn around. Well, I ain't getting down this way. I keep hearing doors. Yeah, we're not going that way either. Unless you can jump across right here. Looks like you cannot. Please don't open doors. Actually, that's not a good hiding spot. Where is a good hiding spot? Oh no. Okay, that's worth a save in my book. Let's see if he's fooled. We're not even going the right way. I need to get her out of here. Here we go. We're about to get tested. Come on, lady. You coming? No. game's great. It's great. She coming? No? Why are you playing this music? How to use a ladder, dummy? Apparently not. I have no idea where she just went. Cool. You're a genius. Where do I need to take you for you to feel like you have escaped? You're saved! I take her to that. That looks like a hatch, not a fucking place to drop someone off. Yep. Seriously? Are you not even following me now? Isn't this thrilling? Nighty night. Thank you. You escaped. Hey, look, the jade figurine. Now I just gotta find Hong. Cool. Don't even know how that happened. I'm guessing because I touched his elbow. Yep. Seriously! I'm on the second floor. And he's on the first floor. Of course he is. Fuck is that? I'm having a fucking time, let me tell you. Let's go down to the basement, shall we? Let's not go down to the basement, shall we? Sorry, guys. Of course, I pulled out the double guns. Perfectly reasonable assumption. You know, I'm not even mad anymore, I'm just tired. only I had more than one syringe. Or a chef disguise. Look, I can't even poison the meal. Oh, there we go. He pours like he just learned how to use arms and hands. He's like a bug who stole this body and is learning to use it. This is fascinating. I can't understand what they're saying.
等一陣,我驗到佢啊,俾我試下味道先。嗯。哇,幾好味道啊。I
don't know what's happening. So the poison didn't work. Didn't even work. Yep. Why even bother then? See you pricks later. Get fucked. Give me that fucking jade figurine. I win! Shadow.
This room. This bullet. There's a bullet for everyone.
What?
And a time and a place. An end. This is how it has to be. Inspector, you obviously learned too much about me. I can't have that. Not even in my death.
Hello, 47. Diana here. Your next assignment is in Paris, at l'Opéra d'Orléans, to be precise.
What?
You have three targets. All three will be at the Opera House on Friday. The first is Portuguese tenor Philippe Bercuse, who'll be playing Mario Cavaradossi in the opera Tosca. His lifelong friend, American Ambassador Richard Della Hunt, will be attending the opera along with a new friend of theirs.
This is
Inspector
a mission in blood money
Albert
too.
Fournier of the Metropolitan Police. All three targets must be eliminated. We placed a package for you in the dressing room under the name of Fleck Fisher. It's got some useful tools and more in-depth information on the targets. Good luck, 47. There's a lot of money on the line with this one.
Where was I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Let's try that again. Supposed to go the other way? I think I'm supposed to go the other way. Let's see. Shall we? Nope, I wasn't. Strangely, these cops are not going. Maybe I was supposed to come in here, go through. No, the cops totally would have seen me. They're not moving at all. Oh, I just got killed. Let's try it, shall we? Why am I still playing this game? This is miserable. There's cops everywhere. How the fuck did I end up over here? Oh, okay. My sense of direction is all fucked up. My brain is melted from playing this game. These are the streets. There's one guy I definitely need to kill. I don't know how syringe became guns, but okay. Come on. That was Hitman, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it.